this pathetic planet from the face of the galaxy.
The Force fights with me.
Get on those gun turrets.
To me.
All Republic forces, pull back!
It is treat, Admiral. There is no... Impossible. I cannot be beaten. I am the Dark Lord of the Sith. Still spouting the wisdom of the Jedi, I see. Maybe there is more truth in their code than I ever believed. I cannot help but wonder, Revan, what would have happened had our positions been reversed? What if fate had decreed I would be captured by the Jedi? Could I return to the light as you did? If you had not led me down the dark path in the first place, what destiny would I have found? I suppose you speak the truth. I alone must accept responsibility for my fate. I wanted to be master of the Sith galaxy, but then... it might have been yours, perhaps. But never mine. And in the end, as the darkness takes me, I am nothing.
I don't think anyone actually expected that he could be redeemed. I'm surprised you would even think of trying. There's no time to celebrate just yet. I was able to use my battle meditation to allow the Republic to break through the Sith fleet. The capital ships are in bombardment range.
And that means we all have to get out of here right now before this entire complex comes down around our ears. Everyone else is already on the ship. Let's move.
Admiral Dodonna. We've hit their main orbital stabilizers.
Everyone pull back. I don't want to lose any ships when that space station goes down.
We did it, Vandar. The Sith are routed, and the Starforge destroyed.
But at what cost, Admiral? Where is the Ebon Hawk and her crew?
Party without us, Admiral.
I'm sending an honor guard to escort you in. You'll be getting a hero's welcome when we all get home.
You have defeated Malak, destroyed the Starforge, and broken the spirit of the Sith. For this, I am proud to present you each with the Cross of Glory, the highest honor the Republic can bestow. From Coruscant to the farthest reaches of the Outer Rims, you will be known as the Saviors of the Republic.
On behalf of the Jedi Council, defenders of the galaxy, and sworn protectors of the Republic, I, too, would like to honor you for your actions. We Jedi now have another tale to weave into the grand history of our Eternal Order. The redemption of Revan, the Prodigal Knight. Wherever you go, you will be recognized as the saviors of the galaxy, the heroes of our age. But you must remain ever vigilant, for one day, you may be called upon yet again to defend the glory of the Republic against the tyranny of the Dark Side. This is the destiny of the Jedi.
Impossible. I cannot be beaten. I am the Dark Lord of the Sith. Yes, I cannot deny it any longer. Who found the first star map on Dantooine, Revan. It was you who led us on our quest for the Starforge. I only followed in your wake. I tried to usurp your rule, to steal the title of Sith Master from you. But now I understand. The destiny is yours, Revan. Not mine. You are... Darth Revan, Lord. blood of the Sith. And I am nothing. As I somehow always knew it must, in darkness.
We've lost another capital ship. It's hopeless. All Republic forces, pull back! Pull back!
It is too late to retreat, Admiral. The Sith Armada has cut us off.
There is... Republic is doomed.
Malak is dead. All hail the return of Darth Revan, the true Lord of the Sith.
All hail Lord Revan. All hail Lord Revan.
The Sith bow before you. You have reclaimed your rightful throne. The Jedi Order is in tatters. It is only a matter of time until your Sith minions wipe them from the face of the galaxy. The Republic fleet is decimated. The core worlds are defenseless against us.